Howdy folks, I'm back. Epilepsy warning. I don't know why they have to make the texture flash like that.
Ta-da.
Ta-da. There you are. Poke. Alright, we even have a health to spare. This is a new area. So we came around to where the fortune teller sign was. Aw. No! Yikes. I can take one of those. I thought I had a second one laying around. Yeah, back here.
I need a key.
Another key?
Locked.
Test your strength. Punch-o-meter. Yeah, how do I punch it?
Locked.
Also locked. Don't actually know what this does. There's a key though. Seems to be like an invul. It's basically an invul. We've made some progress. Really? Health. Napalm launcher A. I like the sound of this. Is this the train? This is that hole I blew in the train, I think. For the next room over. Really? Oh, that's just a monster closet. Nothing there. So did I literally just come here for a flamethrower? If that's the case, I'm gonna grab this health and go. Well, I guess I also got some TNT. More health. Ooh, a demon go round. Look, it's a demon's go round. Wee. Oh, one of them's coming after me. Oh, we finally get a new. Sorry, Mr. Demon, I didn't mean to make fun of your ride. Where are you? How does this work on you? Crispified demon. Oh, a key. Okay, well, that's a thing that happened. Hang on, I could use a health now. Here's one. Now we're back around to here. So where's the level exit? I thought that was it. Did he say I'll swallow your soul? Another door that was locked.
Locked.
Well, there's one. Save. Oh. Fish. Every 90s game has to have a fish enemy. Ah, this opens now. Oh! What on earth happened here? How come I can't? Swim down any more than this. Oh my gosh. Options, control setup, keyboard setup. Actually, I've got two mouse keys that are not being used. Button assignment. Can I make button 4? Swim down. Wow, there's a tilt left and tilt right. Why is there no configure keys? Why can I not swim down? As down as I'm allowed to swim. Sound effects in this game are weird. Oh, that's the end of the level. I did hit the switch. Oh. Alright. That's level something down. Level 4. No, not load. Save. I forgot to drop my end of video save at the end of the last video. Is this a boss fight? Saying poke, not O. Ah! Back off, you foul demon! I thought I saw a shadow of you flying around, being a clown. Not you. Wife's in here acting like I'm talking to her. Is your name Foul Demon? What? Yeah, well, brothers don't count. Oh, cool, I got health from that. Shotgun. TNT. I mean, TNT. You have to call it by the proper name. I think most of my viewers are good. Ow! Popular this series is going to be, but viewers, my wife thinks you're not going to get the TNT reference. prove her wrong. Oh, thank goodness.
I need a key.
Need a key, eh?
I need a key.
Need another key, eh? Want that? Get up there now. Those aren't physical objects. Nope, that doesn't work. No. Getting better. Boots of jumping. Oh. Well, that's how you get this stuff. How do I? Basic armor. Ah. Sitting here watching the jump boot countdown. Just like a fool. Whoa! Thank you. Seeing red, like these flashes of blood on the wall or my crosshair, and assuming that there's health pickups. Bruh. I don't know how to swim down. This is becoming a problem. Hello, demon boy. Forgot I had one of those. I'm gonna save. Hi guys. Whoa. Uh-oh.
You will know what to do when the time comes.
I do? Shoot stuff? Thank you. Oh, well, I didn't need the jump boost for that. Any health? I'll take health now. Yeah, I didn't need that. Somebody for that either. Oh, I have a key now.
I need a key.
Please drop health. A full drum of bullets. This is a place I've been. Nothing. Oh. Restarted.
I need a key.
Okay. Hopefully I use that invisibility appropriately. Hi. Oh, thank you. I don't think there's really much point going there. This shotgun is like uber powerful. Thank you. Fick. I got me a key. And I got health. Oh, that's where I came from. Oh! And now I need health again. Oh. That's the best kind of health. Okay. I'm not going down that way. This game has falling damage. Oh wow, I've only got 2 cells left.
Two portals lead you to certain death. Choose wisely.
Ow. Don't axe me. Oh, I saw a secret. Uh-oh. That's basically a rocket launcher. I thought it was just a flamethrower. Man. Full on ammo. Don't really need the health. Take all the shotgun I can get though. I think there's shotgun over there. No. But I'll take it anyway. Da 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 da. Why are they going up in flames? Oh, whoops. Didn't mean to pick that up. Oh, well. Oh well, we're doing alright. Alright, he said something about 2 of those doors leading to certain death. Does the room give us a clue? They all have a Black Widow spider on them.
Whoa, wrong door.
Oh! Alrighty then, I just happened to pick the right one. Keep coming, guys. for the bridge. See if anyone dropped health. Kind of doubt it at this point. All there was for health. Nothing. That's the thing we found before. And that takes us back to the start, where we don't want to go. Basically 34 minutes now, so we'll call it a video. Why are there people whispering in my ear? This is uncomfortable. Okay, they're done. No idea what they said, though. Anyway, thanks for watching, everyone. Catch you in the next one. Bye for now.